you say this phone buddy you hate.
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way. One of his old things in the blood of your way.
Yep.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on. When I called a guy, give me an awkward eye. Strangled him up in the parking lot with his cork and eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge. But I'm drunk as fuck right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cop came through me, a Dre stood next to a burnt-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches. But still weren't found out.
Right here.
So I'm here on out with the chronic too. Starting the day, cause tomorrow's the new. And I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up. When the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Calling me ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's a way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. And motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.